Hello, YouTube community. I finally have my 56 Chevy, the 48-hour build, finished. This is my first rusty build, and my rust on the quarter panel there, I really like the way that turned out. I ground from the back with a Dremel tool and a little grinding bit and grinded in the rust holes. There's a rust hole through that fender. This side isn't as rusty as the other side. This is my first time of using the pastel chalks. A little rusty under the engine bay. I did a few little washes. Thanks for watching.